Evet, devam ediyoruz. De yukarı kata çık dedi. Şeyleri aldık. Kabatası, tütsü. O neymiş? Orada bir şey gördü. Kaçırdım onu, neyse. Sana mı soracağım oğlum? Bunu açarım yalnız. Hakiki cehennem. Buralara bir bakmam lazım. Oo. Galen mutlak iyileşmesini istsin. Anahtar varmış orada. Burada şey var ama gerek yok. Şimdi ne yapacağız burada? Allah Allah, ben bunun nesini? Kan daireleri düzeni. Bir dakika. Bir zamanlar göremiyorum. Gözleri olmayanı dairenin batı noktasına yerleştir. Dur, buna bakalım hemen. İlk önce bir şöyle yapacağız. Kafatası, tütsü, elmas, cehennem mermeri, mamonun sikkesi. Şöyle. Elmas şuraya. Buraya. Biz şurada duracağız. Yes. Ya şöyle izleyelim. Ruh sütunu. Koridordan ilerleyince, boşları geçince. Anahtarı bul, çekici al. Zincirlerimi kır. Anahtarı bul, çekici al. Zincirlerimi kır. Rafael bende, sen merak etme. Borçlu kılığı. Üstümüzde var değil mi bizim şeylerimiz? Ona göre. Yorgunum, şey, ruhunu mu dinlendir?
another sorry soul come to wander these halls? What do you... I cannot help you. This is not my home. Even if I was an architect and I built... It was a monument to life and to deaths in the family. When tragedy came, my man, he marshaled a great... I sought out the devil. The devil that's true to... You know my work.
Ay, kuleleri.
Glad it endures. Then all came to pass as I had hoped. Your actions may have justified... Tell me, what became of my pride? What became of Moonrise Towers? Perhaps one day... Now go.
Merak etme koçum benim. Üstad, burayı bir gezelim ya. Neresi burası?
Brother, welcome. It's who am I? A priest. I spent most of my life saying 1,000 prayers. Raphael answered the first time I called out to him. Not riches or miracles, just enough coin. Raphael delivered, and then I was delivered.
Gerizekalı. Ne diyorsun lan?
Spilt wine is laced with the perfume of an exquisite poison. An unexpected treat.
Thought you'd got lost and died. Ne diyorsun be?
The clock seems caught between a tick and a tock. As if time is holding its breath. Hellfire, the great gift of Mephistopheles.
Away! This is Raphael's chamber pot. Its admirer is...
Like to watch the door to the boudoir. I like to see who got why. It was his idea. Here I watch. Oh, I like to peep through the keyhole.
Let your heart be glad, let your tongue rejoice. And let your soul rest forever in this house of hope.
He said he'd turn.
Dur, ilk önce şuraya bir gidelim. Tamam be.
Master is very ill. But I will not let you.
I'm not bringing anything, you little fosspot. I'm just here to watch the story unfold.
Well, well, well.
Guest? Are you a client? I do not believe you were invited.
His eyes flicker back and forth as if he is reading a book. He has...
Most irregular. The schedule is all but clear. And yet you are... No visitors expected, other than Carilla Hearthflame and Virilius Receptor, Zariel's High Inquisitor. A thousand apologies, O majestic magistrate of the Infernal Court. I would prostrate myself before you and kiss your calluses. You do know how Raphael... As always, the archive is yours to peruse. You'll find everything accounted for, and I can present documents of procurement if necessary. Stolen from Mephistopheles by God, an exquisite and most unique artifact. As it was created by Raphael himself, we have no document. As part of the special collection, that item is guarded. I suggest you wait until Raphael returns, and you can discuss. It is where Raphael conducts his most private matters of business. The resident of the boudoir will wish to explore every inch.
Güzel. Özel odada daveti. Özel hızlı daveti sahibine özel bir görüşme için Rafael'in odasını çağırıyorum. Palmarosa ve biber kokuyor. Rafael'in kendi parfümü. Chacalinho.
Resist the faintest hint of attempt. That little disguise Hope gave you is adorable. I can see right through. He's going to notice you nosing around his house. I hope you're ready to face a very angry devil. Don't you? I thought you had half a brain. Might want to steer clear of my sister Hope, though. She's mad as a March hare. If she just agrees, as things stand, she's his favorite toy. We're all mad here. But Hope in hell? Why, that's the definition of insanity. Unlike you, I don't have... You want my advice? Enjoy whatever life remains.
Oha.
The Orphic Hammer. It appears to be protected by an energy field of some kind. But you're...
This is not over. There is no lock that cannot be undone.
Before you can reach out, a compulsion in your head stops you. No, it seems to say. Nothing happens.
Gece bu kamu büyük olarak Umutay'dan girdik. Aferin Scott'a Rize'nin şu şeyi de yapmamız lazım. Orfik çekici. Onu nasıl?
The Orfic hammer. When the Orfic hammer strikes like thunder, even astral chains are torn asunder.
With haste. You are.
İyi de bunu nasıl alacağız? Şuraya bir gelsen, şurayı merak ettim. Ha, şura.
Told you to cool off in the boudoir, a horrid place where pleasure is pain and pain is pleasure. Everything in this house exists for Raphael. That includes Raphael himself.
That's curious.
Ne gördük? Aha.
Don't we play a game? You win, I give you everything you desire. It's a surprise. Off with your clothes. Tan, you will make a...
İyi, güzel bir tanesini. Ya oku kullanacaktım. Ne? Oraya gitme yalnız. Yes. İç çamaşırın sende kalsın. Buton. Oyuncular net bal gözünden olsun. Böylece oyunumun bir sonraki aşamasına başlayabilirim. Star Prison sırrını öğrenirim. Onlara anahtarın bunu söyleyeceğim. Prensin zincirlerini kırabilecek diye şu an fikir çekeceğim. Bir şifreyle korunan arşivde güvenle saklanacak.
Şifre ne mi olmalı?
Bana kalbimin arzusunu ver olabilir. O neymiş lan öyle? Ey Allah'ım. Bu ne ki? Yok, kampa gönder. Umut'u da kurtarmak istiyorum. Evet, bir sonraki bölümden devam edeceğiz.